enemy spotted.
This is the one. See what's inside, Jack.
I haven't seen something this good in a while.
Nice. warm welcome. Time to go to work.
Take a breather.
See what's inside, Jack.
This is so thick I can taste it.
This is it, no doubt. those cubes?
I could use a break.
chaos.
No. I am to become. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No. I am to become Chaos.
Like the map!
person under there? No way!
So this is what darkness does to humans. Keep it alive.
Can't be.
Some of that for later.
Hey, be safe, guys.
Good.
Jack, say it so!
Roar! Death!
Can't be.
Come on. yet.
Suffer.
yet.
Jack, Zayden, so! Okay.
You okay on potions?
No room for mistakes.
Stay sharp, guys.
Ice is putting a damper on our fun, Jack. Think you can help us out?
This one. Time for a
chance. Hit him, it's gonna hurt.
All right. All out.
Be safe, guys.
This one's got some tea.
Come on, we can do this!
Time for a change.
Time for the reveal.
Wait. My crystal. It's her.
Yeah, just like before.
Huh. Mine's going crazy.
I'm Neon. And not Chaos. Guess I was right.
Huh. Feels like there's a story behind that.
My allies and I set out to rid the land of Chaos. But the journey took its toll. One by one, we fell. Until only I remained. It was then that I finally realized the truth. Chaos isn't a man. Or a monster. Hmm? Chaos is just a fairy tale. The darkness, the beasts, this despair that eats away at people's hearts. It's easy to blame a single thing for all of that. It gives people hope to think the world can be saved with a single heroic deed. Even if it's never that simple. So I decided to become a sacrifice. I offered myself to the darkness and prayed to become chaos, hoping some band of heroes would defeat me and thus bring an end to this empty dream.
Bullshit. He's out there. I can feel him. I just have to keep looking. I'll find him.
I'm coming too. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. And I only count three of you.
We don't need someone whose heart's not in it.
Then show me chaos. Do that? And I might even start to respect you.
Deal.
We better get back to the castle. Wouldn't want to disappoint our patrons.
Wow. So this is what the city's like. I'd forgotten.
Looks like you're as forgetful as the rest of us.
Am I? I guess so.
We're forgetting things all the time.
I guess it's the price we have to pay for this strength.
Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty. It's a mercy to forget.
A mercy, huh? Whose mercy? Someone or something must have decided to make it this way. Who was it?
It's me. I forgot.
Hey, Neon. When did you first come here?
10 years ago? Although it seems just like yesterday.
And, that about covers it.
So the throne was empty. Or, perhaps you lost heart and fled the shrine.
You there. Neon, was it? Do you also bear a crystal?
I think you've seen it before.
Very good. 4 warriors, 4 crystals.
Still black as pitch, though.
Warriors of Light are before us at last. As is your right, I will reveal the prophecy of Lucan in its entirety.
There's more.
When darkness veils the world, 4 warriors of light shall come. If they cannot gather the shards of light, the darkness will consume all. This land is home to 4 crystals: fire, wind, water, and earth. The darkness corrupting them causes fires to rage, winds to die, seas to languish, perish and earth to decay. The people are lost, and scarce little light remains in their hearts.
Right. So you want us to do something about the darkness clouding the crystals?
Indeed. Will you accept?
What about Chaos?
Rekindle the light of the crystals, and you shall win the right to claim you've slain Chaos. Will that not sate your pride?
What are you saying? That Chaos doesn't exist?
Chaos is only a tale, passed down from our forebears to give the people hope. Hope that by slaying the beast in his lair, peace will be restored. You will not find him. However, the seeds of a new hope have been planted here. Now, a hope we can see. Yes, a hope we can believe in. Jack, Ash, Jed, Neon, deliver this world from the clutches of darkness.
Well then, if you'll come with me.
Go forth, warriors of light. You are this realm's hope.
Your first destination should be Pravaka, which can be reached after crossing into the northern continent. Son, the town's mayor, should have information on the crystal's whereabouts. Pravaka is a city of sailors. Under the auspices of the king, they search for the crystals and send us reports of their findings.
Be safe, everyone. Go with the crystal's blessing.
Thanks. By the way, Princess, we didn't see anyone who matched your description of Garland at the Chaos Shrine.
I see.
But that means we might find your knight somewhere else.
Sorry, that's all we have.
I do hope he's out there somewhere.
I don't mean to pry, but what was your relationship with Garland? Oh, I get it.
Go with the crystal's blessing.
Hey there, Jack. You just got back from the shrine, right? The minister paid your room for the night. so why not get some rest?
Hmm.
I was hoping you'd say that.
And so their journey begins. And so their quest began. And so their quest began. As the four warriors of light, they felt overwhelmed by the great task destiny had placed before them. They did not even know the true significance of the four crystals they held in their hands. The crystals that once, long ago, held a light that shone so brilliantly. The time for their journey had come. The time to cast off the veil of darkness and bring the world once more into light.
Huh? What's up with them?
You're from the castle, aren't you? That's for my dad!
What happened to him?
King commanded him to set sail for the crystals. And he never came back!
You're blaming the wrong people, kid. The king might have given your father the orders, but it was Chaos that did the deed.
Yeah, but...
Hey, we're here to make sure that never happens again. For all the kids like you who have lost someone. For all of Cornelia.
Say something, Jack.
Where's Mayor Sohn?
He's dead too. Captain Bicke looks after us now.
Captain?
Yeah, he lives in that cave.